engine, it has been accelerated to a speed of nearly 1,000 miles an hour. Today, 6A380 in Horry Slope.
Harrisburg.